Hey everyone, welcome back. In today's documentary, we're looking into the world of one of the planet's largest extant birds, the ostrich. Ever wondered why these flightless wonders can grow so tall? Or what you should do if you come face to face with one in the wild? We've got all the fascinating facts and answers lined up for you. From their incredible size and running abilities to their unique eggs, even in their interaction with humans, we're covering it all. So dive into it and discover the many wonders of this magnificent bird. Ostriches belong to a group of birds known as Ratites. These flightless runners include rheas, cassowaries, emus, and even kiwis. It was once thought that they originated from a common ancestor on the supercontinent Gondwana and diversified as today's continents drifted apart. But recent research shows it's more likely they came from a flying ancestor, landing on their respective islands and gradually losing the ability to fly. After the non-avian dinosaurs died out, these birds occupied niches far sooner than the rapidly radiating mammals could, and most grew to epic proportions in the presence of an abundance of food and security. Their long legs, accounting for a significant portion of their height, are incredibly adapted for running long distances, but they can also hit high speeds and are lethal against threats. This blend of size, power, and agility is what makes the ostrich such a marvel of the bird world. In fact, the ostrich is one of the world's largest birds, and with that distinction come some truly impressive measurements. Adult male ostriches can stand anywhere from 7 to 9 feet tall, or 2.1 to 2.7 meters. This is a bird that's just a foot short of a basketball hoop, but its height isn't its only significant feature. Weighing an impressive 220 to 330 pounds, or 100 to 150 kilograms for males, and 150 to 260 pounds, that's about 70 to 120 kilograms for females, ostriches are also usually quite heavier in terms of weight than most humans. But even an ostrich is far from the largest bird ever. One of the most notable extinct ratites was the elephant bird from Madagascar, which could have weighed up to 1,100 pounds, or 500 kilograms, and stood up to 10 feet, approximately 3 meters tall. Ostriches, as with many misconceptions about animals, are sometimes believed to have extendable necks or are thought to bury their heads in the sand when threatened. While this is a myth, there is some truth to the expanding neck idea. The ostrich's neck is naturally long and does more than prop up its head when looking for threats. Males have wide throats which are used in various forms of display. Being able to flush the neck with blood allows it to be used in thermoregulation, and the lack of feathers helps radiate body heat from the animal. The esophagus can also expand and is used by males as a reverberation chamber, responsible for the sound of its booming mating call. The neck also plays a significant role in the mating dance. During this display, the male will wave his wings alternately while swaying his neck back and forth. He might also drop to the ground, lying almost flat, and wave his wings and neck in a coordinated rhythmic motion. There are two species of ostrich, occupying a wide range of African habitats from grasslands to deserts. The common ostrich has the biggest range, spanning bands of the continent in both the northern and southern hemispheres, while the Somali ostrich occupies regions of the Horn of Africa, somewhere between Kenya, Somalia, and Ethiopia. The open plains not only provide them with ample space to run, which is their primary defense against predators, but also a diet rich in seeds, shrubs, and even the occasional insect. Ostriches are omnivores, consuming a diverse range of both plant and animal matter. Their diet primarily comprises plant materials such as seeds, leaves, flowers, and fruits. While plant matter forms a significant portion of their diet, ostriches don't shy away from the occasional insect, particularly locusts, which offer a good source of protein. They have also been known to opportunistically eat small vertebrates like lizards or rodents. In the wild, an ostrich can live to be between 30 to 40 years old. Several factors contribute to this longevity. For starters, their size plays a significant role in deterring many potential predators. Furthermore, ostriches have keen eyesight and can run at impressive speeds of up to 45 miles per hour, or approximately 70 kilometers per hour, allowing them to escape from threats effectively. In captivity, where threats from predators are non-existent and they receive regular care and medical attention, ostriches can live much longer. Many ostriches in farms or zoos have been known to live 50 years, and the oldest recorded reached 62 years of age. Ostrich eggs, the largest eggs laid by any extant animal, are a wonder of their own. Weighing between 3 to 5 pounds, or 1.4 to 2.3 kilograms, they hold the equivalent volume of approximately 24 chicken eggs. Their shells are exceptionally thick and are even strong enough for a person to stand on. This structure both protects and regulates the temperature of the embryo inside. Male and female ostriches share incubation responsibilities, with females during the day and males at night, spanning about 42 days. Despite their formidable presence, ostriches, like almost everything in the vast African ecosystems, face threats from various predators. Lions are the main threat, being more than strong enough to bring down an ostrich if they can catch one. While not as frequent, cheetahs, renowned for their unmatched speed, have also been known to target ostriches. Leopards and hyenas, opportunistic as they are, might occasionally target younger or perhaps injured ostriches, capitalizing on their vulnerability. Meanwhile, certain birds of prey, like the martial eagle, can also take chicks, who are far more susceptible to aerial attacks than their adult counterparts. The Nile crocodile is yet another threat for these birds, especially when approaching water areas to drink from. But the birds are far from an easy target. Those long legs are not only good for escaping, but also produce an incredible kick that, when well placed, can be fatal to almost any attacker. The majority of predation upon ostriches, then, is on their eggs or juvenile birds. Historically, ostriches were hunted by humans for their meat, prized feathers, and even their large eggs. The encroachment of their natural habitat due to urban expansion and agriculture also poses challenges to their survival in the wild. Still, for the most part, common ostriches are doing okay. The IUCN lists the species as of least concern, and these are by far the most populous. Sadly, though, the Somali ostrich is now in decline and is currently listed as vulnerable. Urban expansion, agriculture, and hunting have contributed to their habitat loss in some regions. However, ostrich farming, primarily for meat and feathers, has led to their introduction in other parts of the world, albeit in controlled environments. Ostriches, though typically not that dangerous to humans, can still pose a threat when they feel threatened or provoked. Their powerful kicks can and have caused serious injuries via the elongated claw on their foot. One great example of the potential of an aggressive ostrich comes from an online video showing an adult chasing a fleeing vehicle at full speed. While fatal attack on humans are very rare, even captive ostriches are known to attack occasionally, and they're not to be taken lightly. From its powerful legs and unmatched terrestrial speeds among birds to its gigantic eggs designed for the rigors of ground nesting in extreme environments, every aspect of this bird is a marvel. If you liked this video, please subscribe for more, and as always, click the like button so more people will get to see it. Until next time!